Yo, what's up, guys? We're back today. Let's hit up the 12th floor and see what scary happening awaits us. Like, subscribe, flex it out, thumbs up, whatever you guys do, in all things justice, this is, you know who it is. Let's get after it. Let's have some fun. Like this video, comment, let me know what you guys are into, what you guys want me to do in the future, if anything. And make sure to subscribe. Much appreciated, much love. I really appreciate any view, every view that I get. Let's get going. I know in the previous episode we tried to make our way over here. A couple obstructions. We should be pretty good to continue where we left off and definitely enter the full effect of this 12th floor. Let's take a peek through here if anything changed. Nothing yet, but something soon. We definitely unlocked a new ability, so let's use it. That's insane. Crazy. Ultra suck. Ain't that some shiitake mushrooms? Dang! Keep in mind we can only use that when we have an outlet to go to, but awesome still. Wow. Oh my god. What? That worked. Definitely not what we would expect to come out of a treasure chest, but you know, in Luigi's Mansion 3, anything's possible. Do want that heart. Just gonna break everything in this nice little cave. Another door. See where this takes us. Oh, Jesus Christ, fucking snakes. Pretty crazy to think this is all a suite. A haunted ship. That looks heartwarming. There's a toad. That's a shark. Dang. Ghost shark? Yep, more than likely. Oh my god. Ah, of course. That's fantastic. Oh my god. Got the job, getting the job done though. Yo, I'm not even sure if this is the boss fight, and this is definitely semi-challenging right now. Uh-oh. Ouch. Oh man. There we go. Got him. Making a mad. Hey, I want that last heart though. No. That was just good timing. Nope. That's how we do that. Didn't catch on to that the first time. Wow, what a great boss fight this is. Jeez Louise. Hour two. Oh, geez. Oh, Jesus. That's a new move. Oh, fuck. No, dude. Gotcha. So this is definitely probably a shorter level, but it's because of what we had to do before to get to this level, so that was probably combined with the 12th floor. But I do like it. That was probably one of my favorite boss fights. It wasn't the toughest, but it can be tough if you do the wrong thing. You can lose a lot of life really fast. So that's probably my intake on this boss fight regarding that ghost shark. But look at all that buried treasure. Oh, geez. Wow. Rescue Toad. Take him to the elevator. He's gonna get us all those coins. He's So come back down and we out. Not the longest level, but definitely enjoyable. We're going to take him back to the lab. And we should be well on our way. Alright guys, that's going to sum it up for this episode. We finally got to the 12th floor and we beat the 12th floor literally, and we stopped that ghost shark as well as everything else we did find out from what you guys have seen. I want to thank you guys for watching and stay tuned, because we will move on to, if I'm correct, the 13th floor, and I will make it a good one and you guys will keep being intrigued by Mr. Luigi here as we journey off to find Mario, Peach, and whatever else we have to stop, probably including King Boo.
Oh yeah,
is right, Luigi. So we are at the 13th floor, the fitness center, I believe, because we just beat the Spectral Catch. I'll catch you guys next time. Stay tuned, we got the 13th floor coming up. You guys have just seen the 12th floor. You guys take care and we will be back. See you next time, guys.